A Lexington business owner is on a mission. He's trying to set the record for the most chin-ups within a 24-hour period. Brendan Kelly knows a thing or two about breaking some other records. LX18's Austin Pollock stopped in to check on his progress, but also learned that there's a bigger meaning behind his effort.
Brendan Kelly always tries to lift himself up.
I've also been overlooked my entire life, so I just said, I'm going to start doing stuff that people can't believe is possible.
And sometimes when it gets hard, he has been able to keep his chin up.
I'm going to try to be getting that 7,000 range. I don't want to just beat it, I want to smack it.
That's 7,000 chin-ups. He's going for a world record for the most in a 24-hour period, which is 5,340. That was set a little more than a year ago in the United Kingdom.
At about 1,500 is when the pain to the hands starts coming in, and currently right now I feel like I have a broken pinky.
He continues to fight through the pain. He reached the halfway point of the record after about 8 hours.
I used to struggle doing 100 in a day, and I would be sore for about 2 to 3 days off of just 100. Now I can do 1,000 in under 2 hours pretty easily.
He owns the Ultimate Ninja Gym in Lexington and is a 5-time contestant on NBC's American Ninja Warrior. With his friends watching, he's hoping to inspire his community.
And I just want to be a light here in Lexington to show people what happens when you actually go for things and stop quitting. That's the real thing. Is like, you got too many quitters in this world today.
So as he inches closer to putting his name in the Guinness Book of World Records,
Kelly says, this is a reminder that you could do anything if you put your mind to it.
Okay, those were more like pull-ups, not so much chin-ups, but it still fits Kelly's message.
I do these goals for a reason, to show people you can do whatever you want as long as you put the time and effort into what your goal requires.
So who's holding him accountable with this? There are cameras capturing each chin-up and also how many he's done so far. In Lexington, Austin Pollock, LAX 18 News.